What is all this?
My tribal chief. I'm so overwhelmed with emotion. My hands are shaking. I'm dropping microphones. This has been in the works all week for you, my tribal chief. There is no one in the history of WWE that deserves to be crowned the king as much as the head of the table, the tribal chief, the tribal king, Roman Reigns.
I hear no lies.
And I know in my heart, a little out of character, that everyone here tonight will agree with me, the distinction of king surely doesn't belong to Xavier Woods. And it sure as hell will never belong to Big E, who will be smashed this Sunday by the tribal king, Roman Reigns. Because at Survivor Series, what chance does a...
Whose idea was this? This is supposed to be a joke, right? You don't really think that I care about this stuff, do you? You don't really think I need this stuff, do you? You think I need this to be acknowledged? Oh, no, 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 no. I put in the hard work. I earn the respect. Hartford, acknowledge me.
One-on-ones to the sky here in Hartford.
The only reason I took this crown last week is because I can.
And that crown actually belongs to this man. He is the King of the Ring winner, King Woods. And he cannot be happy about this.
Newly crowned king, already losing your crown is a tough way to start your kingdom.
Roman, all of those things that you have in the ring with you right now, all those material things, yes, they belong to me. Yes, they are my property, but those things do not make a king. What makes a king is knowing that you are here to do good for the WWE Universe. And if you were a king, then based on what you did to me last week, you would have come out here this week and looked me in the eyes as a man so we could settle this. But that's not your MO, is it, Roman? So why don't we sweeten the pot a little bit? Why not later tonight? Look, I challenge you to come out here without your two little goons, without the wet bandits. Oh. And you look at me face to face so we can handle this and I can show you exactly what a real king is made of.
Let me get this right. So you're telling me you don't care about this stuff? It don't mean nothing to you? Jay.
Oh. Put a booger in there. Put a booger in there.
You sure?
Clothes don't make the man.
Jay.
Broken. In the tune, no more power.
Are you sure?
Good kick. From an Air Force One to the throne of Xavier. Get out of here! That's right! They're tossing the throne around!
You look hot to me. You don't look happy. You sure you don't like this stuff?
Well, the Bloodline don't give a damn. No way. No way. That's a crime. Oh, jeez! What? Oh!
I'm going to ask you one more time. Are you sure this crown doesn't mean anything to you?
This is emblematic of who King Woods is. It's symbolic of what King Woods accomplished when he won the King of the Ring tournament.
And the Tribal Chief just said it means nothing to you?
And King Woods has had enough. And Woods rushing to the ring and a two-on-one attack by the Usos.
He called them goons earlier. Now he can just refer to them as the two Usos that are beating his head.
King Woods, Pat, earned the opportunity to the right that he called King when he won the King of the Ring tournament.
First newly crowned king in 2 years. Now he's getting embarrassed right in front of the crowd.
Check him out, Owens.
Leader.
Check this out.
I want you to understand, I'm the only king around here, and I don't need props. I'm the one.
Look out. Look out. Look out.